movie ride. Once again, my name is Kelly, and on behalf of Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies, please welcome your host for this one-of-a-kind tour, Robert Osborne.
Thank you. Hooray for Hollywood indeed. What better way to start our journey? From the Old West to the new parts of London and along the Yellow Brick Road, there really is no place like the movies. One of Hollywood's significant contributions to the world of film were great musicals. This scene is from one of my favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley spectacular, Footlight Parade. Here's one of the most famous of all dance sequences. It's from the 1952 musical classic, Singing in the Rain. Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
Wallets and purses, folks. This doesn't look like a very good neighborhood.
Here is the birthplace of a gangsterville, the seedy underbelly of Chicago, from The Public Enemy, starring James Cagney. Released in 1931 before strict censorship rules were enforced, Public Enemy is a gritty, realistic, and violent look at the world of gangsters of the Depression era.
I love this movie. In one famous scene, James Cagney shoves a grapefruit into Mae Clark's face. She can never look at breakfast in the same way again.
She would say she had a sour eye.
Come over here, you hear me?
These tough guys could turn anything into a weapon.
I'm telling you, very last time. George comes around, he's gonna leave you some beer, we're gonna go to Chinese. Mm-hmm. And you're gonna kick him with the dog. And if you don't, somebody's gonna drop by here and kick it without one at a time.
Sorry about the delay, folks, but I don't wanna run a red light, even in the movies. I'm not allowed to leave my vehicle.
I think it's time for a visit to a concession stand. Bye.
Mr. Osborne, wait. Okay, Muggsy, whatever you say.
Hey, you know my name. I have seen this movie.
Hey, it's Muggsy. And your best cigar is fun. Yeah, it's so big.
I think the stage is
fun.
I can't just walk past the middle of the movie.
Hey, come on. Get out, you friends.
Bye, Mr. Osborne.
And watch this. No more men.
What are you looking at?
Everybody mind your face and juice and maybe you won't get hurt.
Wow, this must be the west side of town, huh?
Western films depict a legendary American wild frontier where cowboys and their loyal steeds maintain order in towns against the untamable wilderness. John Wayne and Clint Eastwood are two of the iconic stars who epitomize this ideal of the stoic gunslinger.
little boy again.
That's a mighty tough territory you're getting into, Pilgrim. I'd think about turning back if I was you. And that is if you want my opinion. But I reckon that ought to be with
you. Now that we're in the clear, this is the perfect time for me to take all your belongings. Well, someone... It can't get any worse. Okay, anyway. I don't know about you guys, but this is starting to be exciting. Hey, where are we? Jersey.
Science fiction has been a staple of classic movies, from Georges Méliès' A Trip to the Moon to George Lucas's Star Wars. In 1979, director Ridley Scott and Sigourney Weaver made audiences believe that in space, no one can hear you scream. This is Alien.
Hey, Cookie, how do we get out of here?
Warning, remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
Steven Spielberg and George Lucas cemented their status as the Blockbuster Boys with their first partnership. Here from that legendary collaboration is Harrison Ford as archaeologist Indiana Jones in Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Ah, snakes! Why do we have to be snakes?
Some of the biggest horror stars of Hollywood appear in the ancient story of a cursed Egyptian temple. A priceless jewel that beckons to all, but be warned, the temptation always leads to destruction.
Wow, get a load of that chocolate ice. Time for me to get back to work. Cool thing out of me, leaving ghost stories. Don't nobody move when I don't get the goods. I don't think you'll notice a few extra bodies or what, eh? If you know what I mean.
I've seen enough movies to know that you really shouldn't even think about trying to steal a jewel.
Don't unbeliever. Stir the treasure of the gods and you shall all pay with your life.
Thank you.
a twist ending. That just goes to show you, anything can happen in the movies. Now, let's get on with the show.
I see dead people.
Things that go bump in the night have always been a staple of movies. One of the first horror films was a silent short featuring a dancing skeleton created by the Lumiere brothers in 1897. Both audiences and filmmakers demonstrated an early interest in the macabre, although the term horror wasn't used to describe a film genre until the 1930s. Wow. It's really a jungle out there. Where are we?
This is the jungle home of one of the most famous movie characters of them all, Tarzan. The movie's most popular Tarzan is undoubtedly Johnny Weissmuller, who's run through cult films as the King of the Jungle.
Over there we have Maureen O'Sullivan as Jane, and of course Tarzan's sidekick Cheetah, who's been portrayed by over a dozen chimpanzee actors through the years.
Here's Humphrey Bogart in his most famous film role. In 1942, Bogie finally got to spread his wings and romance the beautiful Ingrid Bergman in Casablanca. And now, one of the most famous movie stars in one of his greatest roles, Mickey Mouse, as a sorcerer's apprentice in Fantasia.
When this film came out in 1940, Walt Disney promised to add new musical sequences in the future. His nephew Roy kept that promise 60 years later with the release of Fantasia 2000.
We've come over the rainbow and into one of the most beloved and most watched films in movie history, The Wizard of Oz.
Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
Studios and Turner Classic Movies, we hope you've enjoyed our tour through some of my favorite films, but remember, there are many more adventures waiting for you every day on TCM.
didn't need dialogue. We had faithful.
Hollywood Studios. On behalf of all of us, we'll see you at the movies. Bye, everyone.